obstacle is just ridiculous. Another trail is called, what's this one called? Joint Effort. It's rated a 9. Looks pretty gnarly. Here we go. Bouncers. Run back down here and get my junk. Try to cover some ground. All right, joint effort so far, pretty good. Fairly easy. You got lots of traction, so got a couple optional lines. We'll keep working our way up through it. Thank you. halfway up joint effort. It's pretty good. Bunch of little technical sections right here. Rough on a non-rear steer rig. We got another good optional climb and Jake wants to hit it, so let's see what happens. Jake. Ooh, almost done with it.
I feel like it gets a lot easier. Jeez.
Turn right here. It's gonna be fun in the rear steer. Little lion's back section.
Greg went that way, but he got hung under this
rock up there. How you doing that? Turn. That's cool. T-turn back there was that was pretty intense. Straight up, and you got a little lion's back type deal coming across a little ridge line. That was neat. Almost to the end of this trail. Joint effort. It's a good one. I would recommend it, especially if you're out here in a buggy. Well, just when you think you're about out of here, you get another obstacle. It's just ridiculous. Jake's gonna have his work cut out for him with a drag axle. Not having rear steer is gonna really be tough in that spot. Ridiculous. Starting to figure out the line on it now though. Ooh. All right folks, to top off the day, we decided to hot lap double Sammy and then come up here and just play on the chute. I figured the rest of it's kind of boring for you, so we'd at least show you us going up the chute, even though it's not hard. It's fun though. We'll be right back. folks, that was a dang good day here at Sand Hollow. Did some good stuff. So stay tuned. I think we're going to do the maze tomorrow. Maybe Arrowhead, a couple other real good 9/10ths. And yeah, it's awesome out here, man. Lots of fun at Rock Bouncer. The technical crawling stuff they seem to be doing pretty well with. And yeah, and we can go fast all the way back to the house, which is nice too. So yeah, stay tuned for more.